You've got a hold of me, don't even know your power. I stand 100 feet, but I fall when I'm around you. Show me an open door, then you go and slam it on me. I can't take any more.
I probably look terrible right now. Haven't even looked in the mirror in like a couple days. Just kidding. It's Saturday, but anyway, right now I'm just watching some YouTube and some Netflix, and I have something really sad to show you guys, and it's gonna be pretty dramatic. So yeah,
this is Casey Neistat, my favorite YouTuber. If you look there, ending the vlog. I'm ending the vlog. Ending the vlog.
Favorite YouTuber of like all time. I love his vlogs so much. They inspire me to just be more creative with my content, and just like everything about his channel inspires me. And he is ending his daily vlog. If you haven't watched that video, I definitely recommend it. And I am very sad. I love watching his vlogs every single day when I get home from school. I post my Instagram and then I watch Casey Neistat's video of the day, and it's just such like a happy like place for me. So I'm pretty sad. I'm actually really sad that he's quitting, but I totally understand where he's coming from, and I just totally get that like he's getting older, and I just like I totally understand where he's coming from and how he wants to make more creative content, but at the same time I'm really sad. But yeah, I just thought I would show you guys that because, you know, I really like Casey Neistat. He's very important. Hey guys, what's up? So I actually did my makeup, I got a shower, my hair is like natural right now, and I'm trying to wait for it to dry before I can straighten it because Olivia told me that was bad for my hair, which is my friend Olivia. Anyway, so that's what I'm doing right now. Toy Story's on right now, so that's pretty fun, and I'm gonna go shopping a little bit, not really. I'm just gonna go run some errands, and I'm probably not gonna bring my camera because that's a little awkward. So okay, so right now I'm just watching Tangled. They keep like rerunning it, and so I'm fine with that because I love Tangled. But anyway, I went shopping a little bit, but I didn't get anything, but like I went, and yeah, that's all I did, pretty much. So yeah, right now I'm back again. It is currently 4:33, and yeah, I don't really know what else the day holds, but so what's happening right now. Hey guys, okay, so I know I probably look terrible right now, so don't judge, but I've been working on something for like the last couple hours, and I think you guys are hopefully gonna like it. So here it is, if it'll focus. I changed my YouTube banner. It is Miss Anna Grace, preppy videos every week. And if you follow my Snapchat, then you'd already saw this, but I just think it's like so much more me, and I'm just really happy with it. So yeah. Guys, okay, so I'm sorry that my last couple vlogs have been kind of boring and haven't really been doing anything, but I promise they're gonna get more interesting as the week goes on. But yeah, so I'll see you guys tomorrow. I'm gonna go to sleep because look at these bags. They need some rest. So hey guys, yeah. What's up? I know I'm wearing this for like the 15th time in a row, but no hate please. Anyway, so what we're doing today is I don't even know, but I do know Then I'm about to get dressed, and then we're gonna go eat lunch. So I will bring you guys along on my little journey. So yes. Okay, it's like really like late start to the day. I'm uploading a video right now. It is what time is that? I can't see it. Hold on. I don't know, but I'll see you guys in a little bit. Okay, so right now we are sitting in traffic, but anyway, we're going to Best Buy and then we're gonna go eat. And yeah, that's what I'm doing right now. So, oh my goodness, hold on.
Can you can edit it, right?
Yeah, it's going right now. Okay. Okay, so anyway, right now we're going to get something to eat, and it's like this like buffet place, but they have like sushi, and if you guys don't know, I love sushi, so I'm pretty pumped for that. So yeah. How you doing? Yo. Okay, anyway, so it's like a lot of hours later. It is currently, sorry, I'm watching, okay, so I just started watching this girl. Her name is Kenzie Elizabeth, and I'm like obsessed with her. Like, I've been watching like 50 of her videos. They're so good. Okay, anyway, it's 8:50 right now, and I am super tired. I took a nap at like 4:36 ish, and I'm like, then I had dinner and now I'm good. But anyway, that's what I'm doing right now. And yeah, but I posted my new video. It's called, it's like the thing about being a Christian. And I thought that you guys were gonna like hate on it a lot and like not like it and all that. But like a lot of you guys are being so supportive of it. And I'm just like so thankful and everything that you guys are liking that video. So yeah, okay. Well, that's what I'm doing right now. I will see you guys tomorrow because I'm so tired. And yeah, okay. Thanks. Hey guys, okay, so right now we're going to get something to eat and then we're gonna go shopping. And yeah, so that's what we're doing right now. Okay, bye guys. Hey guys, okay, so right now we're here at Chick-fil-A, and I love Chick-fil-A. I love chicken in general, so yeah, I'll show you guys whenever I get it. So yeah.
Oh, that reminds me of a wonderful idea I had.
Okay, so we just got done shopping at this place, and I got some stuff from Francesca's, and my hair's really staticky. And then now we're gonna go to Ulta, and I wanna get some makeup, so yeah. Okay, bye guys. Hey guys, okay, so I got some super exciting things, and I can't wait to show you guys my Black Friday haul. But since I didn't really buy this on Black Friday, I thought I would show you guys a little bit. So I got this hat, and I think it is so cute. I've been wanting like a floppy hat for a while. So I got this from Francesca's. And guys, I got, my hair is like so staticky, it's really bothering me. Okay, anyway, but I got this necklace. Can you guys see it? It has like, it's like black and gold, and then it has like pearls on it. I don't know, I thought it was really cute, and I don't have like any chokers that are like actual chokers. So yeah, I got this one, and I think it's really cute. I got it from Francesca's, and then I also got like a lot of stuff. Well, actually, I got three things from Ulta, and I have been wanting these, like, well, the one thing that I got for like ever. So I'm super excited to show you what I got from there. Guys, so I went to Ulta, and I kind of, okay, so I got that, and I got, okay, so I'll save the best for last. So I got this naked, this is my camera, I got this Naked Skin concealer, and I got the color light. Well, it's not focusing, but anyway, I got this, oh my gosh, it's not coming out. I got this concealer, and I have been wanting the Naked Skin concealer forever, so I'm super excited about that. So the next thing I got is also from Urban Decay, and I got the Urban Decay All Nighter like spray, and I have had this before, but I just ran out, and so I got like a new kind. But it looks like this, and pretty much what you do is you just like spray it on your face before you put your makeup on, and it makes it stay a lot longer. Next thing I got is something that I have been wanting for like literally years. Just kidding, like
but I've really been wanting this. It's the Anastasia Glow Kit. Oh my gosh, Beverly Hills. Look at this, guys. Okay, hold on. Oh my gosh. Look at, there's me. Hey, look at those colors. Oh my gosh, look at them.
Guys, okay, don't judge my hair. I thought it would look cute. I don't really know. Okay, so anyway, this is what's happening in my life. So I don't know what the last clip you guys saw was, but I'll just go over, okay? So, got Subway. I watched the Ninja Warrior show. It's actually a really good show, 10 out of 10. And then I was like, okay, I'm going to edit a video because that's what I need to do. And, you know, so editing my video, right? And it's going smooth. It's just like normal. It's great. And I love editing, so I was just having a blast. And then all of a sudden, my computer's like, you don't have enough storage. And I was like, okay. So what I've done before is I just delete my, like, library from Apple, and I deleted it. And then it, like, my iMovie still works, and it's fine. And I've done it before, and it just clears all my Apple Movie storage, like, my iMovie storage, and it was working fine, you know? So I did that again, like I did the other time, and my computer crashed. It crashed, and then it was like, I got back onto it, and my iMovie wouldn't let me get back on it, and everything was like ruined. And like, I don't care that all my like stuff was deleted, because I have it on YouTube, so like it's not like all my like movies got deleted because they're on YouTube. But the problem was, is like I wasn't able to like make another movie or edit another video. So me being a wise person, I was like, I'm gonna call Apple, because wait, how long is this? This is already 1 minute. Okay, anyway, so I called Apple, and Apple is such good service. I don't know if you guys remember, but a while ago, my phone, it like broke, and like the touch screen broke, and Apple sent me a whole new phone, because that's like, it happens a lot in the 6 pluses, and so like it wasn't my fault, and so they just sent me a new phone. And so like I've had such good experience with Apple, and I had such a good experience tonight. So I called them, and I kind of just explained what was going on, and they like sent me to like 3 different people, because the people couldn't figure out what was going on. And then this one guy, he was really nice. His name is Mel. If you're watching this, shout out to you, Mel. He's probably not watching this, but and I was like, because it's like 9:30 or something, and I was like, well, like I was like, why are y'all still open? He was like, oh, it's in the Pacific Coast, I think. I don't know. He's in California. And then he was telling me all about his life, and he was just so sweet. And so anyway, and he was like, happy Thanksgiving, and he helped me, and now my computer's gonna be fine. But I don't know if this is gonna focus. If it'll focus, I had to re-download iMovie for all of you geek nerds out there. So I had to re-download iMovie, and now I have to wait until it's like back, which is only 14 minutes. But anyway, yeah, I thought I would just show you guys, because this video is already gonna be long, so I might as well tell you guys what's happening. So yeah, I was like really stressed out, and I'm like really sad, because like all my movies got deleted, but then it's fine because they're on YouTube. But anyway, yeah, that's what I'm doing right now. So I'm going to finish editing this video, and then I'm going to go to sleep. And tomorrow we're gonna go watch a movie at a movie theater, and then my mom is coming like down, like she's coming down here, and then I'm gonna go to my mom's side of the family. So like I'm leaving my dad's and going to like my mom's, and so that's like where I'm gonna spend Thanksgiving. So I'm going to like a different town, so that makes sense. But yeah, tomorrow's gonna be pretty fun. So yeah, I will see you guys tomorrow. Have a good night's sleep, even though you're not probably gonna sleep. Okay, anyway, bye.
Still there. It reloaded, and it's still broken, so it looks like I can't go to the movie tomorrow because I have to call freaking Apple.
Hey guys, okay, so today I was gonna do a bunch of fun things. We're gonna go to the movies, we're gonna do all this stuff, but since my computer's doing all this stuff, I like really need to get it fixed today, because I'm going to my great grandma's tonight, like with my mom, because she's coming down here anyway. And so my great grandma doesn't have Wi-Fi, and so like I have to have Wi-Fi to upload a video, obviously, and so I have to do it at my dad's. And since my computer decided to be cray cray, you know, this is what happens right now. I've talked to 3 Apple people today, and I just want to give a big shout out to Apple. They have the best customer service like that I've ever actually like dealt with. They're so sweet. But talked to 3 people today, 5 people in all, including last night. And right now I am getting a new version of iMovie, and I updated my computer. I've done a lot of updates and all this stuff, so hopefully this will work. And if it doesn't, then I don't know what I'm gonna do, but I really hope this works. So yeah, but that's what I'm doing right now. And do you guys like this hairstyle? I don't know, I think it's cute. I mean, it's bumpy right here, but like, I think this hairstyle's cute, don't you think? Okay, yeah, bye guys. Okay, so I got all my problems sorted out and my life is now back on track. But anyway, what happened is I had talked to all these people and they didn't really know what was going on. So the Apple people are actually really helpful and like they're really nice and stuff, but I felt like a lot of the people I talked to were just as confused as I was. Oh, and if you don't want to know about my little what happened to me, but I just wanted to show you guys like what to do if you're going through the same problem. And if you're not and you don't want to watch me talk, then go to whatever number's on the screen, like go there and then you won't have to hear me talk. But anyway, so what happened was I hear a train or something like that. Anyway, so what I did is I re-updated my computer and then I re-updated iMovie. So like I got a new version of iMovie and it was free and then it worked. And so yeah, that would have saved me so much more trouble if the girl just would have been like, or if I would have got on the phone with that girl the first time. But she was like a senior manager, so she like knew what she was talking about, you know. And I feel like all the other people were super confused and they didn't know what was going on either. They were all really nice, but I just felt like they didn't know what was going on. And the girl that I talked to, I'm pretty sure her name was Ashley or something like that, she was very helpful. So yeah, so I edited my video, but I don't have enough time to upload it because the Wi-Fi here isn't like super speedy fast. Like at my house we have like the extra fast kind, you know, like we got the extra fast kind so like my videos would load really fast and they only take like 30 minutes, but here they take like 2 hours, so I don't have enough time. But my mom's on her way to come pick me up and I'm super pumped. So yeah, it's 4:39 now, so yeah.
What the code does is it syncs that remote to the TV, so you only have to use one remote.
That's right.
The channel thing doesn't have anything to do with that.
But if you turn it, if you want to turn it up, you have to take that old one and use it. Turn it. That's what Butch said. He said that them things there was out of date.
Yo, what's up? Okay, so I don't know what the last thing you guys saw were, but I am at my mamaw's house. It's my great-grandma, and it's super, super lit. Just kidding. But anyway, right now, I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm just, like, on my phone and stuff. But I'm going to go to sleep soon, and then tomorrow is Thanksgiving, and I'm super excited. I'm going to do an outfit of the day on here, and then I don't know how much I'm going to vlog because we're going out to the farm. So anyway, but yeah, tomorrow should be really fun. So yeah, and I'm going to take some good bomb pictures for the Instagram. So yeah. Hey guys. Okay, so right now I'm getting dressed. Obviously my hair is wet and don't have any makeup on, but yeah, I'm getting ready. So I will see. Oh, it's Thanksgiving. Did I say that? I don't know. It's Thanksgiving and I'm getting ready. So yeah. Hey guys, what's up? So this is what's up right now. And I'm the only one at my mamaw's house because, here, I'll just walk out here so I can. Okay, so what happened is I don't know what that noise is, but we're just gonna walk past it. So I
was like, I woke up late, so it was gonna take me a while to get dressed. And so they all left without me. They're such good family. Just kidding, because we're going to like a different house. Like, we're going to my Uncle Butch's house. And so like they all left, but they left me here so I could finish up getting dressed. And then when my mom gets back, we need to take pictures for Instagram. I know, I'm obsessed. And then after that we can go, but hopefully we're not gonna be late. But yeah, okay, I will see you guys later. Bye. Hey guys, okay, so right now we're coming out here to take some pictures for my gram, so yeah. Those dogs won't stop barking. We already finished Thanksgiving lunch. My mom's probably in the background. Hey, mom. Okay, anyway, but we finished lunch and now I don't really know what we're gonna do, but yeah. Guys, okay, so right now we're going Black Friday shopping and it is still Thursday night and we're gonna go shopping and I'm going with my mom and so I'm gonna be using my phone to vlog with. So the next clips you're probably gonna see are from my phone, so yeah. Hey guys, okay, so right now we are on our way to the mall. Well, like, we're almost there. We're in the town that like it's at. So yeah, it's gonna be really fun. Hey. Hey guys, okay, so right now, this is so awkward, okay, oh my god, bye. Okay, anyway, so right now we're in Michael Kors, and there's like a million people here, it's like crazy, and yeah, this is really awkward, but I'm vlogging in public, so yeah, okay, this is what we're doing right now, and there's like a line at Coach, like we were gonna go to Coach, but there's like a line, and so like, yeah, but anyway, that's what we're doing right now. Hey guys, okay, so right now we're walking to Gap and we went to, the only place we've been to really is Michael Kors and we got stuff there, but the line there was like a million years long. So yeah, okay, bye guys. Guys, okay, so I'm actually so tired right now, like I'm literally about to pass out, like not kidding. So yeah, I'm going to sleep. Tomorrow I'm pretty sure we're going to be doing more Black Friday shopping so I can bring you guys along on that adventure and yeah, okay, bye guys. Hey guys, good morning. So today is Friday or Black Friday and I'm just super pumped because I love shopping and I'm dropping my camera. But I just love shopping and everything, so I'm super pumped for that. But we're gonna go do some shopping and then we are going to like just shop and then we're probably going home tomorrow. We're going like back home, which is like 11 or something hours away, so that'll be fun. Yeah, and I also want to tell you guys that I didn't really show you guys like my outfit yesterday really, so if you guys want to go head on over to my Instagram when you're done watching this video, it's Miss Anna Grace with two E's, and on there you can find like my Thanksgiving outfit and maybe some more outfits and pictures from my Thanksgiving trip. So yeah, but yeah, the next clips you're probably gonna see are probably gonna be from like my phone, if you like see a difference in quality, because I don't like having to bring my big old DSLR in when I go places. Like, look at this, guys. Look at this. There's my mom. We're at my mom's house right now and I'm just sitting in the car, but yeah, DSLR. Okay, I'm gonna get back.
Guys, okay, so right now we're here at KFC and I'm eating a chocolate chip cookie and it's super good, so yeah. This is the aftermath. Yeah. Okay, bye guys. Well, okay, so we're gonna go and like, what's it called? We're gonna go shop and then we'll be done. So, yeah. Okay, so right now we are shopping for luggage. We're at Belk's and I don't know why, but we're at Belk's and I really, really like this one and my mom doesn't like it, but I think it's so pretty. Like, look at how pretty that is. And it has like birds on it. Look at that. Oh my gosh. I think it's so pretty. So, yeah, that's what we're doing right now. Hey guys. Okay, so it is obviously dark outside and we are walking to a different mall and we're at Michael Kors right now. Well, we're going there and we're going to do some more shopping. So, yeah, but we've been shopping a lot and I'm actually really tired, but I'm actually really excited. So, yeah, there's my grandma. Hey, Mimi. Okay, hold on. Hershey, come on. Come on. Let go of him. Hershey, come on. Come on. Yeah, you did it. Woo! Hey guys, okay, so right now,
Mamie, turn this music off. I'm gonna get copyrighted. Okay, anyway, we're going home now, and I'm super pumped because I just want to be home at this point. So we're gonna go home, man. Yeah, we're about to go to Chick-fil-A, and it's like time is 11:06. So yeah, okay, bye guys.
Our love runs deep like a Chevy. If you fall, I'll fall with you, baby. Cause that's the way we like to do it. That's the way we like. I run around to open doors like a gentleman. Tell your girl every day you're my everything. Cause that's the way I like to do it. That's the way I like. Just a little west coast and a bit of sunshine. Hair blowing in the wind, losing track.
Hey guys, what's up? So, I am back home and I am just so happy to be home. I missed it so much. Look at my Christmas tree since it's officially Christmas. Yeah, I am just so happy to be home, and so I'm about to film my Black Friday haul. So, I'm still not sure if I'm gonna post this or my Black Friday haul first. Probably this, but I don't know. So, I hope you guys enjoy this video, and if you want me to do more vlogs, which you probably should, give me a big thumbs up and comment down below. Make sure you follow all of my social medias, Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter, Pinterest, all of them. They're Emerson and Grace with two E's. And yeah, I will see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys. I'm gonna stand by you.